A brittle floor leads the abyss. Okay. I'm gonna save right here just in case I mess this up. I shouldn't, but you never know. Okay, because those aren't cracked, and these aren't cracked. Okay. Saving again, because this is the one that messed me up. Always my quick save when I need it, right? Okay, good. So I try to plan ahead by this, and yeah, this is a dead end. Go! We got the crack one ahead of us. And the crack went ahead of us now. Well, to the left. So we have to go here, 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 here. Oh, no, no, no! And I'm glad I saved. Yeah, I do not have a precision joystick. I have an imprecise joystick right now, or gamepad, whatever, controller. Just up, just over a little bit, like, wee. I'm saving. I'm saving again. I don't want to have to die and do that over. Okay. Whoops. Because imagine if we, you know, beat all that and just happen to somehow get killed by these guys. That would stink. Nice. I think I see the effects of that glove. Normally it wasn't going down in three hits that the ghost or the ancient whatever. Talking about the ancient warrior, ancient soldier. Punch it, Margaret! Okay. Well, let's just top off a little. I'm pretty much okay. Okay. Oh. Looks like we were swallowed whole by it. Alright, specters and, well, Spectre and two ghosts. Ghost B. The Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice ghost. How dare you? Trying to get three interrupts back, so build up Forte a little bit more. Everyone on Ghost B. Take him downtown. Sorry about that. I hit the mic. Alright. Okay. Upstairs up. Okay. Oh, we're outside now. Oh, you got another one of these steps going up here. That were like camouflage, so I couldn't see them last episode. There's nothing else here. Right? Right. This. Nothing but an abandoned building, says Forte. Deserted, says Una. Lonely place. No one's here, says Dorl. This must have been closed many years ago. This feeling again. I guess mutters Mitchell, or thinks Mitchell. It's not a sign of presence, but more like... This is... I think the space is not stable here. What's wrong, Mr. Mitchell? Asks Una. Ah, no, nothing. If there's only an abandoned building left, we should examine the abandoned building for now. Let's go. Alright, we will. Oh, there's a monster there. Shall we take care of the monstre? Two ancient soldiers. I'll use one interrupt. Exactly one. I'm gonna finish this guy off now. Oh, I missed. You finally got to actually attack the enemy and you just missed. He missed too, so that's good. That's how it's done. There you go. Punch him. Oh. Pretty big area. Two ancient soldiers and a ghostie. It's a ghostie. I use exactly one interrupt here as well. When one of the Ancient Soldier A, I guess, goes. Oh, never mind him. B. Thought we were attacking B. Bane's gonna knock him out of reach. Oh, I can't even reach him. Never mind. Eh, it didn't even attack. It wanted Thomas to do the honors of killing him. So I know I'm strange the way I explore sometimes. I kind of wanted to save that for last and then see what else is on this level. Oh, look at these things. Alright, well I'm not going to mess with that yet. I don't know if there's something inscribed on it or if I'm going to be pushing it or something, so we'll come back to that. All these jaggedy... You know what? It reminds me of like a comic book, like a word balloon, where it's all like shouting. The whole word balloon is shouting, and it has all these jagged edges. Oh, I went down. I didn't want to go up here. I mean, I went up. Alright, so that's it. It's really just a bookcase. And a way up. And a thing to mess with over there, which I don't know what that is. Forte and his friends found a list of inmates. Inmates list, huh? Says Thomas. I always wonder why he has a dove and not a parrot. Like a proper pirate. This will be a big help. Chamber 1, inmate Sanok. 15-year sentence, dead. Chamber 2, inmate Gower, 12-year sentence, dead. Chamber 3, inmate Dorhan, 9-year sentence, dead. All are dead, says Dworl. Yeah, got that impression. Jail time is nothing but a mockery, huh? Thomas says, where is the reference to Leon? That's who we are here for. Yeah, that's right, Leon was supposed to have been imprisoned here as well. Here it is. Special Chamber Inmate Leon, life in prison. What? What's up? Yes, Forte. It doesn't say anything about his death. Let's see. Any contact is prohibited regarding Leon Friedrich Richter. Have seagulls bring food to him. What? Did they regurgitate it into his mouth? Seagulls, asks Forte. Seagulls in the sky, says McBain. I guess so, says Thomas. Well, where else would they be? I wonder if this means Leon's isolated cell was somewhere high up, says Mitchell. Let's look for a place where it might be. Inmates list. Yeah, it says that. Life in prison. Yeah. Seagulls bring food to him. Alright. So I know we got stairs up there, but... Do those eyes move? I mean, what passes for eyes? Look like they moved. Alright, before I have a funny feeling about this thing. I'm gonna save again. I just have a funny feeling we're gonna mess with it and something's gonna happen. A leather bag is hidden in the pedestal. Oh, that's what it is, a pedestal? Thomas picked it up. Thomas says, it's making a jingling sound. What is it? Could there be coins inside? Open it. Yeah, Forte and his friends looked inside. They are wedges, says Thomas. Wedges? Wedges of what? How come there are wedges in such a place? Asked Forte. I don't know, but they may be helpful. Let's take them. Forte and his friends obtain wedges. Okay, it was just something to be found in there, alright. The statues made me nervous. I thought they were gonna come to life. Wedges. Items? Wedges. Hidden inside the statue of Venus, driven into a wall and used as a platform. Oh, you can climb using that. I see. I see. Alright, so we got two ways up. One way is probably a dead end. There's a chest here. In opening the chest, there was a bundle of old papers. Nice! Forte and his friends obtained Fred Book 12. That's it, we got all the Fred books. Most triumphant. Well, we don't. Actually, we missed 9, but we're finished with the series, is what I'm trying to say. So. Is this a dead end? Can we get up here? No. And there's no other way up? Okay. Just making sure. Okay, good. Once again, I have just one way to go. And that's here. I think. Wait, let me see if there's a third. Okay, no. Hmm. A journal of inmate Gower. See, this is... I'm not going to make a separate video for this. Because this is a journal, not a book. My rules, I make them up. Has to be more of a published book. Or like a scientific... Like something actually more like published. This is just something someone wrote down. How long does my life last? The image of the goddess is no done yet. I can't die till I finish carving it. Oh, maybe he was the one who carved the statues down there? I will line up the statues of goddesses on this cliff and hold a ceremonial service for my deceased friends. Yeah, it's really just two lines, so... We can go across there. Oops, 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 oops. I never see the stairs. Okay. So it's just this little area. I see. Attack! They should mix up the monsters more. I've probably fought like 3 different kinds of monsters since we got here. And 2 of them are identical. Just the way they look. Awesome. Okay, so I'm going to use Mitchell's heal all technique. And then... yeah, it's fine. Goes over that way. Hit the side. I hope it's not a surprise. Good. I'm not gonna be able to reach no matter what we do. Missed. That didn't hurt. That didn't hurt. And that didn't hurt. Lay off the kid gloves, will ya? Alright. What'd I have to say that for? Yeah, now everything... yeah, maybe... put the kid gloves back on. Yeah, he'll punch. Full heal. Gotta love it. One left. We got a ruby. Ruby. Oh, okay. One of many gemstones you can sell to shops has a deep red color like blood. You haven't found any of those for a while. Do I have more of them? Because it really, like, as it says, it's really just to sell to shops. Cat's eye. Oh, look at that. Cat's eye and emerald. Alright, we need to sell 3 gems when we get back. Okay. Which way are we ultimately going? Came from here. Ah, okay. They always have this one side that's just a dead end with chests. I always try to get rid of those first. Cure bottle owl, nice. That's the big one. I think we have 6 of them now. Leash bottle owl. Awesome. Empty. Let's check out the bottle L's we got. Okay, bottle L, we have 7 now. And leash bottle L, 4. Fully restores magic points. Alright, so that's that. Here's nothing. So we have to go this way. Anyone need healings? A little bit. Another journal. A journal of inmate Doran. A soldier punched me today. I was punched yesterday as well. The day before that and before that was the same. For the past several days I have been punched. I was punched by a soldier a week ago. I was punched a month ago too. Dang it. I am always getting beaten up. Inmate Gower is pounding something. It seems he has found a purpose for making a peaceful goddess. Mm. Alright. Yeah, that's dead end there. Gonna go that way. Going up. Oh, hi. Prepare to be dead, ancient ones. I'm gonna use one move. I was probably not gonna hit the other, unfortunately. Oh, it did! Nice! Must have just barely been in range. Anyway... Ah, that's not gonna work out for us. We just had to heal McBain. We'll go kill this other one. To get the enemies out of the way so we can freely explore. To our heart's content. No, no you don't. Why is this one still kicking? I guess we continue that way and it goes up. Yeah, alright. Nothing here to see. Moderately. The stairs over there. Stairs here also. Oh, we can go down here. Well, this is getting more complex. A journal of inmates Sanok. I could hear Leon playing the violin today, too. By making sure that no one noticed what I'm doing, I sent him a signal by mimicking the chirping of a bird. Leon answered my request and played a beautiful song. I cried, thinking of my hometown. Leon is living up on the cliff by himself. The soldiers made footholds by striking wedges in the cliff and left Leon up there. Later, they climbed down and pulled out the wedges. Oh, and then we found them in that pedestal? Podium? I think it said it was a pedestal. Alright, so that's what the wedge is for. I decided to collect the wedges, but I have to do it without being noticed. I hope the goddess will protect me. Thomas says, it looks like Leon's isolated cell is on the cliff. We must be able to go there by using those wedges, says Una. Alright, so what's down here? Nothing. Okay. Okay, then what is down here? Because we didn't come up that way, did we? Or we did? Well, there's nothing there anyway. Ah, this is where we have to use the wedges. Okay. Then let's try this one. Oh, hi. Don't surprise us. Don't surprise us. Good. Spectre A, B, and Ghost A, B. Alright, we're gonna use... We're gonna use one... One finishing move. I'll let that go, but not that. Oh, he might hit them both. Yeah, he is. Ghost A. Get the Spectre. And you can continue with Ghost A. Since he probably can't reach the Spectre. Now he really can't reach the Spectre. Oh, I hate that. Good. I was hoping it would hit the same one. Sorry, Una. We got an emerald. Yeah, I didn't notice we were standing in this graveyard. I was a little distracted by the ghosts and stuff. Thank you. I can't read the tombs. I guess if you could, they'd have exclamation marks next to them or in front of them. Like that. Alright, so that's it. Really. I mean, we still have to go the other way and deal with him. I'm gonna save. I feel like it's been a while. That, and I don't know what's gonna happen when we interact with that statue. Gonna be very careful with statues in games. A leather bag is hidden in the pedestal. Forte says, the bag jingles when I shake it. Let's see, says Thomas. More wedges? Oh, wedges. We can climb up there if we use them, says Una. Forte and his friends obtain wedges. More wedges. I wonder if we need all of them or we just get one. You know? Are they thinking maybe we missed one? And they would give us another bunch of wedges? I got two groups of wedges. That's right, says Thomas. These dents on the cliff are traces of where the wedges were stricken. Well then, says Una, the cell Leon was held in is up there? Alright, says Forte. Let's strike the wedges in these holes and go out. Do you want to use the wedges? Yes, I do.